Alrighty, let's see what this one's about. Sure, let's be an explorer. What is this game? Saw the core. And you activated it. And got teleported. Okay. Get teleported. So we awaken the core. Interesting. That's nice, I guess. Okay, so... Okay, so what's the point of all this mining? And, like, what do the stats mean? Like, the game needs to be... There needs to be a little bit more explanation, is what I'm getting at. Is that the crystal? Nope, just a tulip. Okay. Okay. So, what's the point of this? Like, seriously. Is there an in-game menu I can use? B. A. Pick up items. Well, that didn't last long. Why send me to these places and not give me a way to... So did I lose all my... I did. Okay. Still don't know what I'm doing. Is there a crafting menu? Don't know what I'm doing with these things. Okay, I'm gonna need a lot more copper. Alright, the first thing we're gonna make is the cooking pot. That way I can have better meals. I do have a sword. Let's make sure that we get a watering can and a hoe. So I've got 5. The watering can will go mine for more copper. Should I look for the sparkly stuff, basically? Okay, that's good. More mushrooms. So, I mean, I'm liking it so far, but I have, like, no idea what I'm doing. Absolutely no idea. Oh, this is how you do it. Okay. Okay, that's better. again, kind of don't know what I'm doing. I just need to get back and get my furnace going. All right, so it's the hoe that I need, I think. At least it's a one-to-one translation. Alright, let's get the hoe so I can start growing me some food. I've already done that. Okay, well, we'll go ahead and do that. And then Okay, what am I doing wrong? So, I don't get it. No, that's not what I intended to do, but I need that. At least it's something. Something's better than nothing. Thank you. Hey, I got a fishing rod now. Thank you. I almost had the damn thing. Come on now. Got it. Let's get back to base. Hey, my food grew. See what happens. Huh, that's weird. They won't let you cook the fish? How did my lantern fade? Thank you. guess I can go out exploring a little more. Well, I've almost got enough fiber, I think. Can grass be turned into fiber? I mean, got me a little fishing spot now. It's not too bad. How do you know? A mushroom city.
This fishing minigame is a pain in the ass. Come on, it's literally right there. Alright, well, thank you for watching.